How many multiverses actually exist? Is there any proof that the multiverse actually exists? Scientists can only see so far before hitting the limits of the universe. Will we ever know if there is anything beyond? What lies beyond the observable universe's boundaries? Is it possible that our universe is only one of many in a vast multiverse? These questions are endlessly explored in films. Science fiction stories are full of creative interactions between alternate realities, from superhero blockbusters like Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness to indie darling Everything Everywhere All at Once. And, depending on who you ask, the concept of a multiverse is more than just pure fantasy or a useful storytelling device. Humanity's ideas about alternate realities are ancient and diverse. In 1848, Edgar Allan Poe wrote a prose poem in which he imagined the existence of an infinite succession of universes. But the concept of the multiverse really took off when modern scientific theories attempting to explain the properties of our universe predicted the existence of other universes where events occur outside of our reality. Will scientists ever be able to determine whether our universe is the only one? We dissect the various theories about a possible multiverse, including other universes with their own physics laws and whether multiple versions of you could exist out there. What exactly is a multiverse? The multiverse is a term used by scientists to describe the idea that other universes may exist in addition to the observable universe. Several scientific theories predict multiverses, which describe various possible scenarios ranging from regions of space in different planes than our universe to separate bubble universes that are constantly springing into existence. All of these theories have one thing in common: they suggest that the space and time we can observe are not the only realities. Okay, but why do scientists believe there could be multiple universes? We cannot explain all of the features of our universe if there is only one of them, says science journalist Tom Siegfried, whose book The Number of the Heavens investigates how multiverse concepts have evolved over millennia. Why are nature's fundamental constants what they are? How come our universe has enough time to create stars and planets? Why do stars appear to have just the right amount of energy? All of those are questions that our physical theories do not address. According to Siegfried, there are two possible explanations. First, we require newer, more accurate theories to explain the properties of our universe. Or, as he puts it, we're just one of many different universes, and we live in the one that's nice and comfortable. What are some of the most widely held multiverse theories? Perhaps the most scientifically accepted idea comes from what is known as inflationary cosmology, which holds that the universe rapidly and exponentially expanded in the minuscule moments following the Big Bang. Many observed properties of the universe, such as its structure and distribution of galaxies, are explained by cosmic inflation. At first, this theory appeared to be science fiction, albeit very imaginative science fiction, says Lind, one of the creators of cosmic inflationary theory. However, it explained so many fascinating aspects of our world that people began to take it seriously. One of the theory's predictions is that inflation could occur indefinitely, creating a constellation of bubble universes. Not all of those bubbles will have the same properties as ours. They could be places where physics behaves differently. Some of them may resemble our universe, but they all exist outside of the realm we can directly observe. Is there direct evidence that multiverses exist? Despite the fact that certain aspects of the universe appear to necessitate the existence of a multiverse, no direct evidence of its existence has been found. So far, the evidence for a multiverse has been purely theoretical, and in some cases, philosophical. Some experts believe that the Big Bang created a perfectly balanced universe that is just right for our existence by chance. Others believe that any number of physical universes exist, and that we simply inhabit the one with the right characteristics for our survival. An infinite number of alternate little pocket universes, or bubble universes, with different physics or fundamental constants is an appealing idea, according to Kakalios. That's why some people take these ideas seriously, he says, because it helps address certain philosophical issues. Scientists debate whether the multiverse is even an empirically testable theory. Some argue that it is not, because a multiverse is, by definition, independent of our own universe and impossible to access. But maybe we just haven't found the right test yet. Will we ever find out if our universe is one of many? We may not. However, multiverses are one of the predictions of various theories that can be tested in other ways, and if those theories pass all of their tests, then the multiverse may as well. Perhaps a new discovery will aid scientists in determining whether or not there is anything beyond our observable universe. The universe is not limited by what some blobs of protoplasm on a tiny little planet can discover or test, Siegfried says. We can argue that because something isn't testable, it can't be real, but that just means we don't know how to test it. And maybe we'll figure out how to test it someday, maybe we won't. However, the universe is free to do whatever it wants. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any future videos.